I hope that she's doing some real soul searching. This is such a distraction from where we need to be and the issues that we should be focused on to really help rebuild a great American city.
Baltimore Mayor Catherine Pugh wrapped up in controversy and now an investigation.
But this is our moment to really say, no more will we tolerate the intolerable. We have got to hold people accountable. We have got to meet the potential of the city that we can become.
The Baltimore Sun was the first to report on questionable book deals involving the mayor. The Sun first reported the $500,000 the University of Maryland Medical System paid Pugh, who sits on their board, for 20,000 copies of her children's books. Since then, it's been reported that Pugh also took over $100,000 from health insurance company Kaiser Permanente, which earned a $48 million contract from the Baltimore City Spending Board, on which the mayor sits. The Sun then reported that Associated Black Charities collected nearly $90,000 from five unnamed organizations for Pugh's books. Kaiser Permanente responded to The Sun, saying its distributions of Pugh's books, quote, has no connection with our commitment to continue offering our care to Baltimore City government employees. Now, the focus shifts to City Council President Jack Young, who will take over the responsibilities of the mayor for now.
And I look forward to just running the city of Baltimore until the mayor either returns or if the mayor decides not to come back, then I'm ready to just take hold of the helms and run the city.
Young did not say whether he believed Mayor Pugh should resign. He noted the governor's request to the state prosecutor to open an investigation and said the state should do its due diligence in looking into the matter. And this morning, Young met with the Baltimore City delegation, including Delegate Cheryl Glenn.
He's a homegrown talent. He's been an elected official for a very long time. He knows the city. He has the heart of the city. And we're going to work together. Baltimore's going to be fine.
In Annapolis, for CNS TV, I'm Max Marcella.